is. We're here.
Where are we?
At our new house.
Do we have to live here?
Well, yeah. Yeah, just get inside.
Okay.
Do you hear that creaking? Oh, gosh.
No, maybe it's just a car. Maybe left on the car engine.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, that's not the car engine.
Okay, I'll check around the house. Let me see. I don't see anything.
Oh, I found a box. Why is there a gun in this box?
Are you just playing with us?
No, see, there's a legit gun in this box, and I have it now. Okay.
That's weird.
Look, these planks, they're... Okay, no one go on here. You'll probably fall down and die.
This house is kind of weird. There's just a crooked
And you may trip and,
floor.
You know, bang your head on here. Yeah, okay. You hear that door. Okay.
Yeah, let's,
if anyone's in here, get out right now. Show yourself.
Okay, let's look around the house and get used to our new house and get familiar with it.
Yeah, okay.
Whose is this room? Is this going to be yours? Right, or what one are you going in?
This can be your room.
No, I think I know.
Which one's your room? Older. Sorry,
I think you should be in this one. That one should be yours. I'm gonna go downstairs and see if there what's down there. Check it out. Guess there's more people that lived here before.
Why is this wall not matching with the other?
Well, you know it's an old house. It was built in 19 something, so.
Not true.
Sorry.
I guess they didn't have enough paint or something.
Yeah.
I'll sleep here. Yeah!
Okay.
How about we all sleep in here?
Okay.
That way I can take care of you guys. I'll sleep.
You sleep up there. We'll sleep right up here.
Because I'm bigger, so. Hey!
Yep.
It's getting dark out. All right.
Come on.
I did not leave my car engine on. I don't know what that creaking is.
Let me go check. I'll go check. Can you? Okay, you go in. You go in. I'm gonna go see what that sound is.
I don't think.
The car engine's off. That's weird. You're right. That's weird.
Yeah, I'm gonna lock the door. Let me check. This is getting creepy.
Yeah, probably just. Did you just? No.
I think we're going
just,
crazy.
How it's an old house. I think it's just a creaky old house.
It's probably just
probably what happens with all the people just going not crazy. Being nice to it. Yeah, true. There is.
Anyway,
that.
You guys should sleep there. If I die in any way, how just jump out the window.
Okay, that's kind of like. Okay.
I think we're too old to get out. We're too big.
That's okay. We'll just. I think.
I'm just gonna watch
just a joke
stuff
or
on my
phone. I guess it's a little creepy. Okay, I'm gonna go. I have to go. I'm just gonna. I'll make lunch. Or do you want to make lunch?
I think there's a storm coming. Look outside.
Yeah, I think there's a storm. Oh, that's not good. Well, that's okay. We could stay inside. It's not gonna be that bad. I don't think the storm's gonna be that bad, so.
Well, we already cut out our power. Here, guys, take this flashlight.
Thanks.
You take this flashlight.
Okay, it works pretty good. If I cut out our power, we need a flashlight to. So
take
we're
it.
Just gonna be down here. So there's spare bedrooms upstairs, right?
Okay, pause real play. Take out your flashlight.
I don't have
one. A what? Okay, unpause. I trust you with the flashlight because you're the older one. I'm sorry. Okay. You want it? Yeah, I'm gonna get some dust because all this creepy.
I'll just put it back. I'm just gonna put that book back. Okay, let's get
Call me if you need anything. I'm just gonna get some.
Okay.
This.
Let's just leave them, okay? Let's go, sister.
Okay, I can't mess with this creaking.
You go up first. It's okay, you'll get over it. It just goes in your head. Follow me. We can look. Do you want to look around the house? Wow, that's weird. The walls. Did I? Weird.
What? What about the walls? But
this one in the bathroom is kind of broken. Must be the old house, or just people are breaking it. It's weird. There's box. There's like packages behind here. Weird. They look really empty.
Mom. Did you hear that loud bang? Stay back. Guys, stay behind me.
That's weird why there's a gun in this house, though. Don't you think, though? What's that? Gun in the house? My
mom's there. Yeah.
Okay, you stay behind there.
It's coming
I'm just
from
gonna make,
around here.
It's dinner time, so. Who's gonna make dinner today?
I guess I will.
Is it on my trellis? Okay, you make it. Tell me when you're done. Okay, wanna grab a book and just read? Okay, let's grab a book.
A couple of minutes later. Dinner's ready!
Okay, let's go. That book was actually pretty good. I liked it.
So how was dinner, kids? Oh!
It's good, it's good.
Okay, probably just the lightning.
Yeah, it must be the lightning. Make it sounds.
Lightning
okay,
and
let's,
thunder.
I think it's nighttime. Let's go to bed. I think we should go to bed, though.
Yeah.
We don't have time for all this. Maybe we should keep the door open just in case we have to do anything. Or close. Okay, it's nighttime.
Wait,
let's go to bed.
I forgot to lock the front door. Give me a sec.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll lock the back door, too.
We have a back door? Oh, God. We do.
Yeah, I locked it. We're good. Don't worry. We have the keys for this house, but can we move back to our new house?
Sleeping.
Okay.
We might have to. This place, you know. Okay. Let's get to sleep.
Okay. Did you hear that? Did you hear that?
It's midnight.
I heard something just open. No, but I just heard something open.
So oh my tired. God. Are you sure?
Yes, I heard something. Just something opened.
That's probably your imagination.
Okay, so we can go back to sleep. Okay, come on. Let's go. We don't have time. Sister. Oh, did you hear that too?
Hear what?
Yeah,
you
gotta do something. Nothing. I hear like there. Did you hear that?
Let's go.
No, it didn't. I don't think it did. It's just a bookshelf. That's
to be fair.
But maybe that's why it doesn't match. Yeah, look at all the
guys,
books knocked over.
Guys,
that's
now
weird.
I believe in paranormal crap. Guys, get to be at it.
Because the books were up before, but now they're gone, down. That's weird. But it must have slammed shut or something. Maybe that's what we heard. Okay.
And that means it's open. Our power just went out again.
Did you hear that again?
Yep.
This is really good.
Power's out. Can you pull out your flashlight? I don't want to accidentally burn down the house with my torch.
Light up the wood. This house is just basically wood.
Yeah, more books fell down.
Let's just get to bed and wait. Let's get to bed and maybe this is just a dream. We can be having, you know, people share a dream. I don't know. Let's just get to bed.
Well, I'm number one dreaming here.
Okay, let's go to let's go to bed, and maybe this won't be true, and maybe we'll just wake up. I don't think anything will be wrong when we wake up, so let's get to bed.
Maybe this entire moving was a dream. How did I wake up at this time? Guys, I think our house is on fire. I heard some fire. More
books are down. Guys, let's just try to get to bed. And when it's morning, and if we're in the same house, then this is not a dream. So let's go. You don't ever know. Dreams can be really real. You can be detached to them. So.
This is hard to dream. I just. Morning time, kids.
Okay, let's see if we're in the we're in the same house. That was not a dream last night.
Yep.
The books are still knocked over. Let's go upstairs and see if that supply bin that you got. Actually, I need to see something. Do you still have that gun?
Yeah. About it.
And this is not a dream. And the teddy bear. That's creepy.
Yeah, that's just creepy. Yeah, I'm gonna rip that thing's head off.
Yeah, okay, maybe we should not do it. Oh, well, okay, it's gone. Oh, maybe we should just do that. Maybe it was better off.
The thing was creeping me out too much.
Okay. No, I think it's...
I think...
Those are the same books.
I think it's you.
Okay, let's... Do you think we should just, It's breakfast, so let's go.
Yeah.
I'm making the food this time.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, tomorrow.
Tell me you heard that gunshot. Guys, hide. Oh, crap. Pause the role play. Can you hear me? Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Okay, my thing disconnected for a second. Okay, I'll pause the role play.
Okay, let's...
How can you make this a good breakfast?
I don't know. This is only two more recipes.
Okay, stop with the books getting knocked over. It's just you.
Yes, sister. Okay, let's go to bed. Actually, no. Let's get a book. Actually, I want to read. We never got to read a book.
Yeah,
this
not
is
really.
A cool book. It's called I'm Watching You.
Yeah, I don't think that's a cool book. Or do you think it's just coincidence?
Cool. Coincidence, probably. IMDb.
Yeah, not coincidence. Right when we were saying coincidental. A gunshot happened in this house.
Maybe that's just the sound of the... Maybe it's a little thunderstorm? I don't know. I don't think it is.
No, that's not a thunderstorm.
Maybe it's just your gun. You accidentally fired it. You didn't see. I don't know. Oh, okay. That's not you. You're not even shooting your gun.
That's coming from this wall. It's coming
through this wall. I can hear it.
What if we try moving the bookshelf?
It's probably impossible, you know. Actually, let me read.
What the hell?
Who is that?
Run! Oh!
Run! Get out of the house! You gotta leave Daddy.
He's gonna shoot us!
Who's driving? Get out! He's in the car. He's in the car.
Kids!
Help!
I can't! My legs!
Get out!
Okay! Okay. Why is he shooting the direct opposite
Sister,
way
get
I
out.
Am?
Get
Whatever!
Out.
He's blind! He can't see that far, so... Chip, I've been working on it for a while. You're like a cyborg thing.
That's not true, but nice joke. Run, because
no,
you're
seriously,
fine, I'll try. What do I say?
No, you don't even have to say anything. You just gotta put that chip connected to your robot arm right there. So that it's
oh,
easy.
I lost my arms because somebody tried to chop them off.
Thank yeah! You. Oh no!
What?
Good thing I brought this off!
The car is malfunctioning.
No, it's just because he doesn't have a goddamn driver's license.
True. Get out, sister, get out.
Yes! Yes! That was the greatest thing ever! No! I'm setting you on fire! F you! Ah! Oh, I'm on the roof, mother! Let's go!
Dylan!
Weenie, shut
up! Get out of the car! Get out of the car!
How is this guy not getting hurt?
Let me fix the car. Let me fix the car for you.
My leg is broke!
I have some things with me. Let me fix
get
it.
Get inside!
Stop moving! Stop moving! I need to get you out. Ow. Get out! Get out! Get out! We're good. We're good. Okay, get in the house, sister. Get in the house! Get in the house! No, get in the back! Back door! Back door! We gotta lock them. We gotta lock them out. Ow.
Get in! Oh,
help me. My leg! My leg is broken! Help me!
Ah! Walk door! Ah! Ah!
Get in the car!
You know I have you know I have a driver's license!
Well, still, we're getting out.
Ah!
Is this just a prank? Or is this a real haunted house?
Take
break the house! We gotta get out! Oh, I can't. Ah, dang it. It's too hard. We gotta get it.
Ah, good thing I'm bringing this trusty thing with me.
Come on, guys! Come on!
Get out! How about you shut your poo-poo up?
Okay.
You ugly. You stupid. You stupid.
Get out now.
How about I break your leg? Bah!
Pause roleplay.
What?
Yeah.
Then he makes us go unconscious. And then we think it's a dream. But he puts us on his bed, our beds.
Yeah, but then you but the house is still broken up, but you think that you didn't bring everything. Okay, I'm pause roleplay.
No!
I'm trying.
Give me a car somehow.
Good night, sleep tight.
How about the door is like broke down? It collapsed.
And then we wake up. Where's my sister?
Why?
There she is.
What happened here?
I don't know. Did we break it? Oh, the door's working really bad. Look at that. Looking horrible.
I guess it was just a dream.
Yeah, we must have. You know those dreams where you're sleepwalking and you do something bad?
Yeah.
Okay, that the bookshelf is open again. Let's check it.
Yeah.
It just closed again. Oh my god.
Paranormal.
Let's go in.
I don't see anything.
Yeah, this is weird.
Oh
God, get out! Get
not
out!
A dream!
Get in the
no,
car!
No, I'm dream!
Get in the car! We gotta bring him to jail!
Let go! No. Where you no. at?
No! No! No, no, no! Not again!
You don't have a driver's license!
No, I said shine!
Not going to jail again! Not going to jail!
Yep!
Okay, get out! We gotta get out of the
pause
car.
Pause your play. I break your kneecap. Fuck! No! I have a mask on, so I'm immune to that poison. Ow!
And I'm immune to bullets.
No, you aren't!
Then shoot me.
Okay. Broke your kneecap!
We finished. We played this for an hour now.
Get in the car!
Okay, then
beep,
we
beep.
Drive to our... Pause roleplay. Then we drive to our new house.
How about I eject Sniper from me?
Yeah. Cool. Then we drive to our new house.
You guys just drive away, and I start chasing
then we
you
drive
guys
to our old house. Our old house... Then the old house got destroyed, though. Longhouse is destroyed, though.
Get back here!
It's not even here.
Weird. That guy. I think. Remember, we took a plane to get to this house. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta get back.
Good thing this water is not deep.
Oh, I think it is.
Oh no, it isn't. Trust me.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Our car just went flying off the edge.
Okay, Cameron, the roleplay's over now.
Okay.